March 11, 2011. A massive 9.0 magnitude earthquake, one of the most powerful in recorded history, strikes northeast Japan, triggering a deadly tsunami that claims thousands of lives. NOAA's National Weather Service was ready. Within minutes of the earthquake, the NWS Pacific Tsunami Warning Center issued tsunami watches and warnings for locations throughout the Pacific, including Japan and Hawaii. While it would take hours for the tsunami waves to reach the U.S., the NWS West Coast Alaska Tsunami Warning Center began issuing statements just minutes later, which were soon followed by advisories, watches, and warnings for the U.S. mainland that would ultimately stretch from the Mexican border to the Aleutian Islands.
Earthquake with a magnitude of 8.9 has been detected approximately 38 miles northeast of Honshu, Japan. County Director of Emergency Services has declared a local emergency and has asked that people stay off the beaches, not travel by watercraft, and evacuate low-lying coastal areas immediately until advised that it is safe to return.
NWS weather forecast offices called in extra staffing and issued local tsunami statements that were focused on local customer impacts. Many offices also used weather story graphics to convey the threat. NWS staff fielded a large number of media interviews, including live interviews at all West Coast weather forecast offices. There was also heavy use of NWS chat instant messaging with media and emergency management. The NWS Office of Communications also kept the public informed through regular headline postings on weather.gov and the NWS National Facebook page, which saw its largest ever one-day increase in number of fans. NWS is closely monitoring the aftershocks from this event for the potential of new tsunamis. Working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, NOAA's National Weather Service is building a weather-ready nation in which society is prepared for and responds to weather-dependent events. Learn more at www.weather.gov.